I saw that going differently in my mind.
One in their last nine, they've fallen back into the pack in the Metropolitan Division. Top five teams
interference
separated by 10 points. And Voracek is going to have to answer for that one. Josh Bailey was the first to grab him. And the linesmen trying to do their best to keep him away.
That was a reverse.
From Johnny Boychuk down on the ice. And Damian S., the Islanders athletic trainer, is coming out to take a look at Boychuk, who's holding his left shoulder in an immense amount of pain.
Johnny Boychuk was not ready for that hit.